Hello my friends, a short video to show you how to use the telemetry data from Gran Turismo 7 and many other console games for your next level racing HF8. So you might have experienced or seen in reviews that the next level racing HF8 can only be used with the sound output of the game and not the game telemetry by default, and this is far from ideal. Also annoying here is that for PlayStation you will need to use a headset and connect a 3.5mm jack to the controller. But there is a workaround, and I was baffled on how simple it is. It requires two things, a PC and the application SimHub. I will leave a link where you can download the application in the description. Now don't worry, the PC doesn't need to have the latest RTX in it or anything. The application uses a .NET 4.8 and you will just need to install the distributable for it. Again, don't worry, the brilliant developers of SimHub have included this in the download and optimized the installer. So, after downloading, just run the installer. I don't by default allow exceptions in the Windows firewall and unmark this since I won't be using the mobile, but it won't harm if you leave it marked. After the installation is finished, you can just start it up. Go to the tab Games and just click the game, in my case Gran Turismo 7, and you should have the waiting for data in the top left of your screen. Connect your HF8 via USB to the PC and put it in the USB mode. You can enable the HF8 by going to the tab Shackled Motors and Motors Output. Here you enable the device and it should be in the status Connected. Go back to the Effects Profile tab and enable some effects for testing. Now it is time to switch to your game. Once in a race, the status in SimHub should change to Running. And there you go. Your HF8 will feel much better than before. Now it is just a question of regulating the various effects for haptic feedback and enjoy the HF8 to its fullest potential. Now, if for some reason you are not able to connect with your console, there are a few things you can try. First off, make sure both the PC running SimHub and the console are on the same network. I have two networks at home and this seemed to cause an issue. A second thing is that perhaps the automatic discovery doesn't take place. In that case, you will need to define the IP address of your console in the game config tab of the game. You can find the IP address in the tab settings, then go to network and choose view connection status. Note the IP address and enter it in the game config page in SimHub. It doesn't harm to restart SimHub if it doesn't seem to work at first. Last thing that can happen is that your Windows firewall is blocking the communication. You will need to create an inbound and outbound rule for the port 33739 and 33740. To do this, go to the Windows Defender firewall and click Inbound Rules. Click New Rule, choose the port, choose UDP and add ports 33739 and 33740 separated by a comma. Allow the communication, next, next, and repeat this for the outbound rule. Normally, this should be enough to get it running. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you had something from this video. Subscribe if you want to see more videos, and until next time.